big relief for us. We know we're still not safe. We know we need another point to on against Nandi on Sunday. But very glad that Espresso is one of us today, and very proud of the boys for the preparation we've done this week and what we've achieved today in Govind Park.
How's the team be coming up against Nandi?
Yeah, we'll go in with the same mindset to keep our survival in the Premier for next year, and we know we are prepared, and we're going to give Nandi a good go.
I think it was a good game. The Kitchen team very determined, and you know, they did not let us settle down. And that's why we got a lot of work. It all happened. You know, it's a game, and things happen. So we'll have to go back to the drawing board for the last game.
A correct half match will be expected against Lambasa.
Oh yeah, of course. You know, because every game is very important. So we took it, you know, a very important game, but you know, it was just maybe hard luck. We could not score, and we missed so many golden opportunities.
Yeah, of course, yes, I think the boys played according to the game plan, and we trained well, and we could see that we lost a few games which we needed to win, but nevertheless we did better than what we did last season, and the team is proud about it.
Result in favor of Lotoka tomorrow will make Lotoka versus Rewa a cracker?
Of course, yes, and it will be a cracker, and I hope tomorrow's game will be positive for us, so that we can play a good game against Rewa.